There is somebody who has a problem of, which one is this? Of the right leg. The right leg. Please come. If you have a problem with this right leg, please come. Lift your hands, close your eyes. Make a space for this. Lift your hands to the Lord. What are you doing? You demon, what are you doing? Speak, what are you doing? What are you doing? Speak, what are you doing? What are you doing? Again? What? I'm not hearing you. What? You are leaving this leg. You're saying what? Limunyaka kai.
Atsama.
Aye kai.
Atsama. Aye kai.
Atsama yemukai. Samai. Go. In Jesus' name. You're free. Amela says, Samai. Because Samai got away. Put something in your heart. That which you want God to touch you for.
I greet you all in the wonderful name of our Lord Jesus Christ. Viewers all over the world, welcome to Charis Missionary Church. This is our Wednesday live service under the leadership of Apostle JB and Prophetess T.E. Makananisa. Today during the service, Prophetess T.E. Makananisa called forth people who have pain in their right leg. And my sister here quickly ran to the front. Ma, kindly please tell us your name and tell us where you come from.
Greetings and Calvary greetings to everyone. My name is Anna Chanza. I'm coming from Ivory 3. And yes, today I just came here at church and Mama called the people that have got a problem with the right leg. And yes, this morning I felt so strong that I need to come to the service because something happened on my leg on Monday. I felt terribly and I twisted my joint between the joint of my feet and the leg. So I went to the hospital and in Tembisa Hospital they put a cement on Monday. So I felt as if I don't want the cement on my leg. I removed the cement by myself because I wanted to come here at church so that they can pray for me. So my foot was very painful. It was very painful. I couldn't do anything. And the thing is, at the hospital, they said they don't have medication. So I had to go home with the pain. But I believe that when I come to church, I will be healed.
So please take us through what happened when the prophetess laid her hands on you.
When she started laying her hands on me, I felt this strong, something like a power, you know, going through my body. You know, I felt this sensation, you know, and I felt a little bit dizzy. And, you know, from a distance, I could I could hear her saying something to come out or something like that. But it was like from a distance, you know. So when she was busy praying, I felt the pain coming out of my leg, you know, because it's like she was standing, she was putting her foot on my foot, on my right foot. And then I felt something. There was a lot of power on my right leg. And that's when I could feel that something is coming out. And to be honest, I'm aware that this thing that has happened to my feet, it's very demonic because of where I'm working. We work with a lot of people and they are doing a lot of stuff in the market where we are working. So I felt that it has got to do with witchcraft, and I didn't want to take long. That's why I rushed to church so that I can be prayed for, because this pain was unbearable. So when Mama prayed, I felt this thing coming out of my leg, and you know, the pain is gone. It's gone, you know, it's gone. So I feel completely healed. I'm actually feeling healed. I'm healed, and I thank God for the prayers. Yes.
And how was this leg affecting you on a day-to-day basis?
Normally I drive when I go to my business spot, so I couldn't drive. I had to ask somebody to drive with me. So I felt that no, this is not right that somebody should drive my car. I want to drive my car, but I believe that there is so much power in the church here at Charis that when I come here, definitely I will be healed and I will be able to do other things. Even in the house, I could not move around. You know, I couldn't cook for the kids. I couldn't move around. When your leg is painful, you can't do anything. You know, the only thing that you need to do is just to sit on top of the bed and do nothing. And I didn't want that with my life because I'm used to doing things for myself. So definitely, now I believe that when I get home, I will do exactly what I need to do on a daily basis, especially driving. Yes.
Prophetess T.E. Makanenisa prayed for you and you instantly got healed. Because you were depending on this crutch to walk.
That's right.
How do you feel?
You know what? I am completely healed. I'm completely healed, and I don't think this leg will give me a problem, because the doctor said as much as there is no impact on the bones, but there was an impact because I twisted my leg. So the impact was on the ligaments and the muscles. So he said it's gonna give me complication as time goes by. But I knew that deep inside my heart, when I come to church and I got prayed for, I won't have any complication on this leg. So it will be completely a normal leg. It's just restored. Amen.
And how would you encourage somebody who's watching this and they are going through what you went through before you received prayer today?
You know, we are children of God. We should always believe in the power of God. We should always believe that where God has placed us, we should always be there. I mean, the Lord's servants are there to pray for us. As soon as they lay hands on us, something happens. So don't stay with that problem. Don't stay with that sickness. Make sure that whenever you are feeling there's something is not right, you are sick or whatever that is happening in your life, or you feel that you are possessed by a demon or whatever, come to church. You definitely receive your deliverance, and God will restore your life through our servants in the house of the Lord.